It's time that we have members of Congress who put politics aside and do what's right for our country.
Right.
Tonight, let's celebrate this primary victory and all we've worked for, okay? But starting tomorrow morning, we're gonna put our boots back on. And work like hell for the next 5.5 months
to
take back the seat for hardworking people. We need to restore sanity and common sense in Washington. We need to regain the people's trust in our democratic institutions and the people they elect to represent them. It's time the House of Representatives becomes the people's house once again. And it's time that we have leaders we can be proud of once again. I thank you for your trust, and I thank you for honoring me to be your nominee.
You're welcome.
Somebody we could trust.
Amen. Now, let's go win another.